When talking about the tour, what is it necessary for the traveler to get information from the traveler?
Repeat.
When talking about the tour, what is it necessary for the traveler to get information from the traveler?
About the tour.
Wrong. What do you need to ensure when you present a voucher to a traveler?
About the tour.
Wrong. What should the traveler be encouraged related with the vouchers?
Encourage them to read all the aspects in the voucher.
Right. What are the areas that should be specifically included in the voucher?
Repeat.
What are the areas that should be specifically included in the voucher?
Included and excluded of the included and excluded tours and excluded from the tours and cancellation policy and operators liability and responsibilities. Deposit and payment deposit and payments and
right. What is the need to remember about the meeting related to the journey?
First of all, made the checklist of items and then cover up the all the points in your initial meeting and follow up the
conversation. Create a checklist of your initial meeting and for future encounters with the traveler. How will this help you?
This is help you to consent consent your sale process.
Right. What are the things involved in the tour voucher checklist?
About the itinerary and itinerary, group size, pace, terminology and single supplement, conditions, questions and
right. What are the things to be involved in the cost of travel?
In the cost of travel, how much cost customer has to pay?
Wrong. When thinking of traveling, what question is required to ask from the passenger?
Repeat.
When thinking of traveling, what question is required to ask from the passenger?
Ask about their needs and preferences.
Right. What are the cost related things which traveler should be aware of?
That agar wo travel kar rahe hain to unko kitni cost chahiye hogi during their tour.
Wrong. Why is it necessary to make the passenger aware of what is included in the price of the tour and what is excluded?
Okay. कि उनको कितना कितने पैसे उनको टूर में चाहिए होंगे और कितने नहीं चाहिए होंगे.
राइट. व्हाट इज द क्वेश्चन दैट आर रिक्वायर्ड टू आस्क फ्रॉम द ट्रैवलर रिलेटेड टू द साइज ऑफ द ग्रुप?
द साइज ऑफ द यू शुड आस्क द ट्रैवलर अबाउट द ग्रुप इज विच दे आर कंफर्टेबल विद.
राइट. व्हाई इज इट नेसेसरी टू चूज अ सुटेबल टाइप ऑफ ग्रुप फॉर अ पैसेंजर?
बिकॉज ग्रुप्स कम इन मैनी डिफरेंट डिफरेंट वेज एंड यू शुड मैच द क्लाइंट्स preference with you should match the clients with an appropriate group.
Right. After observing the tour travel program, which thing is necessary to ensure?
Repeat.
After observing the tour travel program, which thing is necessary to ensure?
Ensure that your passenger is
wrong. What should thing be kept in mind when focusing on the speed of the tour?
About the itinerary.
Right. What are the things that should be kept in mind when the tour program you are synchronizing with your traveler taste? What are the things that should be kept in mind when the tour program you are synchronizing with your traveler's taste? Wrong. Why is it necessary to ensure that your traveler understand the language and vocabulary used in the voucher?
Because terminology in different countries is different.
Right. If your traveler is traveling alone, then what should he know about?
He is know about the single supplement.
Right. How can single supplement affect the price of the tour?
Single supplement is affect the जब दो person एक ही room में रुकते हैं एक hotel room में रुकते हैं तो ये affect करता है cost पे.
Right. What thing traveler should know about single supplement rate?
how this affect the tour.
Right. What important things about the tour you should explain to your client?
Repeat.
What important things about the tour you should explain to your client?
Explain about the if he is belonging to the any organization, and is and this organization is is provide consumer protection, you should explain him.
Right. Why is it necessary to know whether the proposed tour is a member of any organization?
Because when the passenger is a member of any organization and this organization is provided any consumer protection, in that case you should explain him about the its importance.
Right. What terms are required to be reviewed?
Repeat.
What terms are required to be reviewed?
Reviewed about
In some countries the customer need to sign a document. Why is this done?
Because all the things customer should be read and customer is read and understand.
Right. What does the customer need to sign the document?
Because जो ट्रैवल एजेंट है वो साइन इसलिए करवाते हैं ताकि जिसके बिहाफ पे वो काम कर रहे हैं, जिस ऑर्गेनाइजेशन के बिहाफ पे वो काम कर रहे हैं, अगर कुछ भी प्रॉब्लम होती है तो वो उनकी जवाबदारी होती है.
राइट. व्हाट इज ट्रैवल एजेंट?
ट्रैवल एजेंट इज द मिडिल मैन बिटवीन कस्टमर एंड ऑपरेटर्स.
राइट. व्हाट डज ए गुड सेल्स प्रोसेस इंक्लूड?
Good sales process is include how you explain them about the tour.
Right.